A provisional squad of 25 players has been named for this month's CECAFA Senior Challenge Cup that will be held in Kenya later next month. And AFC Leopards goalkeeper Gabriel Andika is among the players called up for the regional assignment in a squad that features no foreign-based players. Other players named include Charles Momanyi of Kakamega Homeboyz, Bernard Ochieng of Vihiga United, and Stephen Waruru of Ulinzi Stars. Harambee Stars won the tournament in the last edition that it was held in 2013. Stars faced Rwanda in their opening match on 3rd December. The squad will move to camp on Sunday, and new coach Paul Put, assisted by Stanley Okumbi and Musa, Otieno.